100, take two.
My name is Kevin Sampson. I'm the writer, director, and producer of A Random Act.
I'm Matt Genaba. I'm the assistant director. The assistant director is in charge of making sure everybody's on time, making sure the set runs smoothly, and kind of attending to anyone's needs.
Hi, my name is Shaka Balamani. I play the character Chris in the movie A Random Act. Chris is best described as a young family man, working hard as a TV producer on his way to work. On that day, he kind of gets a little irritated with his wife because she's worrying too much about the baby and the transition with her going to babysitter for the first time. So he kind of takes life for granted and ends up having to deal with a tragic situation at work.
My name is Mary Ralph. I am the script supervisor for the film, and basically that means that I sort of take charge of the continuity and making sure that everything that's in the script gets shot.
My name is Devin Gallagher, and I am the audio recordist for A Random Act.
I'm Colleen Sproul, and I play Katie, and she is someone who's really friendly and kind to everyone. She always wants to be supportive. She's the front desk girl. She's in charge of all of the administrative duties that some people might do grimly, but she enjoys it. She wants to be part of the team.
My actual name is Andrew Quilpa. I'm playing the character of Ryan. Now Ryan is kind of, the description is he's the people's boss, right? He's the kind of guy who, if you kind of, skirt the dress code a little bit, he doesn't really care. As long as you do your job, he doesn't care if you're like on Netflix, like watching, every season of Scandal or something. He's one of those guys.
My name is Laura Zelaya, and I was UPM for A Random Act. So in my position, I just got to meet a lot of people, and I got to make sure that they had everything that they needed when they needed it.
So I am playing Jennifer in the film, who is an office worker and works with Chris. She works in the same office as Chris and shares the same office as him. So it's interesting when the shooting happens, she does have a buddy in a way. She's not left alone, which a lot of times when you have a single office, you would be. So I play one of the female heroine actors.
A Random Act is about an office building that gets taken over by a shooter. And it's kind of just the minutes that tick away and the time that the shooter is in the building. Kind of the reaction, the emotional reaction to that, and how people cope with that.
Kevin reached out to me and emailed me, told me about the role, told me about the script, the whole idea, and I said I'd love to, and it just so happened that the same day that they were holding auditions, I was here filming my talk show. I was able to pop in, did the audition, and went back to my talk show, and it was so serendipitous in the way that it worked out, and plus it's been great because very rarely do you find scripts that have a nice narrative as well as nice backstory. I mean, there have been so many terrorist acts that have happened, especially in our recent history, and this is something that could definitely happen. It's a scary reality, but I mean, what do people do when they're in this situation? So it's a great project to be a part of.
I guess I felt really sad when the Navy Yard shooting happened, and I felt a connection to this piece because of that, to the script, and I think it's an important film to be made.
Kevin asked me to be in it, and I work here, so I couldn't really say no. That would have made things awkward, and I like Kevin, so.
I always like that Kevin seems to come up with these stories at the right time. The last film that we worked on, it was dealing more with racism and, stereotypes. And this time, he's, tapped into the office shooting, and it kind of hits home for me because my wife worked at Navy Yard when the shooting took place. So when he had actually talked to me about it in the read, we discussed, you know, some of the emotions that she went through firsthand, and I was on the phone with her while it was going on. So I feel like, you know, it's one of those kind of movies that can make people give a second thought, you know, about just cherishing every moment, you know, not being petty, just living every day like it's your life.
I got a new experience. I've been working here for 8 months, and I've never ever had to go up on the roof, and Kevin got me up on the roof, which was an experience. A lot of clambering over things and under things and around things.
I've really had a great time working on A Random Act, mostly because it's been kind of a reunion for myself and a bunch of the crew. We all went to American University together, and we've gotten to know each other, and actually a lot of them, including Kevin, worked on a feature that I'm finishing up. So it's sort of a happy reunion to get to work with friends. So it's been almost like a holiday rather than a work experience for me.
Probably the camaraderie. It's just, it's been fun. It's been a nice set to be a part of. It's been exciting to come every day. You know exactly what your job is. You know exactly what direction you're supposed to be getting from Kevin. So you know what you're doing, which is always really nice. It's never fun to come to work and be like, I don't know what I'm doing. But with this, you know exactly what you're doing. Oh my God, the crew is awful. No, I'm kidding. The crew is actually really great. The director of photography is really nice. The AD is really nice. Obviously, Kevin is great. Everybody has just been wonderful and nice. This is the type of set that you would like to be on as a working actor.
Well, I was there when the genius mastermind Kevin Sampson developed the idea for A Random Act. We were sitting in our office. We both worked together at Arlington Independent Media. And we were sitting in our office. We have a buzzer. He kind of developed the idea over the idea of someone buzzing someone in and you don't know who you buzzed in. So you could buzz in a shooter, you can buzz in one of your coworkers. And so the other idea is, of course, of all of the violence with guns and the random acts of violence.
It's been really fun. Actually, Allison has given me really good advice about where to go from here acting-wise and the best resources to go to around the D.C. area. So I've learned a lot today.
Oh, the cast is great. Yeah, it's a great cast. Kevin did a great job. I mean, you know, for someone to be juggling everything he's been juggling, he's producer, casting director and director, you know, I'm amazed he's as even keeled as he is right now, you know, not more stressed out. But he did a great job with the cast. You know, everybody's been really good, you know, really accommodating, you know, very, very nice attitudes.
I definitely think or hope that it'll be a conversation starter where people will just talk about the film just in general and what they thought about it. I'm not like gun law, you know, advocate and all that kind of stuff. But I do hope that it sparks some conversation, especially in the U.S. in terms of, you know, all the gun violence that we have seen. And other than that, I think more importantly that people that watch it do think about, you know, their loved ones and, you know, what if, you know, and how we should really gravitate to our loved ones and tell them that we love them and appreciate them.
But I think that this film, what the audience can take away from this film is this idea that life is precious. You only have it for, you just don't know what's going to happen. You know, like for instance, my character, his big plans, he thinks he can, you know, start changing things now, but then just in a twinkling, things are gone.
It's very much a part of our society now to have to think about that this could happen almost anywhere, and it is a random act, just like the title says. And so I think that it might make people think a little bit more about not just safety and security, but also sort of an appreciation for their everyday life.
Hopefully, maybe this will be turned into a longer project. It's called the Support Group, and basically it's about a grief counselor that's dealing with her own grief as she helps people in the circle. And so this is one of the stories that come from Jennifer, who's in the circle for the support group. So hopefully we'll do that. As you know, I have PictureLock, picturelockshow.com. And film criticism is a big thing that I've been doing this year. So I'll continue to do that and hopefully more projects in the future. just want to say thank you to the cast and crew of A Random Act, as well as my lovely wife, who supported me and allowed me to make this project, even though it's really taxing. And I want to give a shout out to baby Ella, who was in her first movie. Go, Ella! And I want to thank Arlington Independent Media and staff here just for allowing me to use the building and allowing me to shoot here. Couldn't have done it without you guys. Thanks.
A Random Act!
Wonderful.